What's sexy about bad art?
But if they make good art, and they're doing the drive, and they're like, they actually make good art, like, that's the sexiest thing.
I feel like that's an inverse.
That's the sexiest thing.
But I think it's inverse, like, what your drive is versus, like, whether you are real. Because the best art comes with doubt. The best art comes with doubt.
Yes, doubt is, like, essential, but I'm just saying that, like, you have to have doubt, but you can also be baller. Like, you can also be, like, really, like, confident and, like, self. Like, you have to have, like, a level of, like, and for any way of your art to get, like, an audience, which is, I know this is so stupid to have an audience, but, like, to have any sort of, like, recognition, blah, 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 like, you need to have, like, if you are making good art and you're, like, receiving that, then that's, like, really great. But most people make shitty art and kind of receive that anyways, and that's really bad. And that's not really about the artist's fault. It's just, like, everybody else, because us, it's, like, all the viewers. It's all the, like, participants that are making it, like, really shitty. I think.
Is it participants or is it...
The participants? This is the thing, like...
I think corporation model is a lot worse than fucking patron model.
No, the thing is, like, I feel like...
That's
like,
why shit got fucked
up. In contemporary art, like, everything is about the viewer. Like, the thing that, like, shifted was, like, in contemporary art, in contemporary form, everything became about the viewer, and the viewer has so much, like, signification. Like what you saw, what you read, blah, blah, blah. And they were like this, like, they were like the authority of, like, legitimacy. But, like, you know what? The viewer sucks. Like, the viewer, like, most viewers are, like, pansies are, like...
Well, the viewer isn't given the money. Corporations isn't, that's based on the viewer. Viewers aren't making, paying money, fucking niggas' rent. Like, that's what corporations are doing.
They're not paying. No, the thing that they're doing is that they're getting cultural affirmation. They're getting legitimization to be a part of culture or to be a part of a scene because they are so, like, desperate to be a part of, like, some sort of alternative way of being because they know that they suck or, like, they think that they suck or they have this fear that they suck. And then they find something that they're like, oh, maybe this. If I get this, then maybe I won't suck.
Can I talk for like 30 seconds?
Yes.
Problem is the overemphasis of the viewer.
But that's a contemporary. I think that's what I'm saying. That's a contemporary.
I was gonna talk for 30 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah. Viewer as the critic is fucking retarded. Viewer as anything. Like when there was patrons, fucking rich ass niggas.
All around me.
Their thing was to like art or not like it. That's why we have the masters and shit. Like, right now, it's like, or even up to, like, you know, pre-World War II shit anyway, rich-ass people had a lot of time on their hands. Right now, fucking bloggers is deciding who, like, Nike and them shits fucking sponsor. And it's so, that's why our art is so dumbed the fuck down, dog. When rich-ass dudes had no shit to do, but be actually smart. But now, like, there aren't private joints. It's all corporations. But anyway, so now that was my 30 seconds. Now you say, well, that's a good model.
I'm not saying that's a good model. I'm just saying that's the model that exists. And, like, you know what? Like, unless you're some sort of fucking, like, crazy, like, Robespierre. Like, you're not. You know what I'm saying? Like,
Robespierre.
Like, we're something. I don't know. We're like,
Where do you hear that word from, though?
If you're, like, not this, like, game-changing agent, like, you just need to, like, sit the fuck down and just understand,
and just
like,
make good art by yourself, dog.
No,
fuck
the
it.
Thing is, like, you have to...
You've seen how good poor people live in America, dog? Fuck it. Do it, dog.
My hair's falling out.
You seen how good poor people live in America, though?
Can you let me talk a little bit?
This is wildin'. Poor people live good as hell in America. Be poor, make great art. Stupid. He is so stupid.
Can I say something? All I'm saying is that, like, you can't, like, the system is what it is. Like, the all of this is how it already is. And for me, it's like, we are so... We're so facile in actually changing the structure of things because it's like we can't change the structure of things. What we can do is acknowledge the structure and try to like find out ways of like how can you like
give me some money.
How can you like usurp that structure? Because you can't, you like you can't like not existing in a structure and like just like being like this is the thing that this is the thing that is here and it's fucked up and fuck you. That gets you no, like it doesn't do anything. It doesn't.
Well, it stops you from making great art.
It doesn't make it. It doesn't stop you from making art, but it's just saying like for me, like I'm not an art maker, so I guess I'm coming from a very different point than you. You are an art maker. You are like a writer. Like you are like a literary. Like you want to make art in some form. I don't want to make art. Like I'm like beyond that. Like I don't even fucking care about making art. Like I could, but I don't give a shit about making it. But the thing is that I'm a viewer participant, and I feel like it is like very like art is this really still forceful thing, and it's like how can I as a viewer participant like be a part of that and try to like alter it in some sort of like way that's not like just like being like fuck you, you know what I'm saying? Like I think that's a really important thing, and I feel like most people, I think people with half of a fucking brain that, like, aren't, like, art makers but are art participants desire that, and they want that, but they somehow don't know how to do it. I, myself, don't know how to do it either. I've been, like, navigating it and, like, trying to figure out a way to do it where I'm, like, I don't feel like a fucking shill, you know? You know? It's like a horrible shill of a person doing it, but like there's like I'm like at a point where I like I participated in these levels where it's like if I easily could just be like, oh, let's go to a fucking party, let's go to this thing, let's go to this opening, let's go to this like VIP thing, blah blah blah, who the fuck cares, like